Today I want to introduce you to one of our Qt 460 applications. The following video shows you a very powerful process management solution used by machine tool manufacturers. Here's our mock-up we use for the following demo. A power supply, PLC controller, and in the front we have a Nokia N97. With this application the user can access a project logic controller with a mobile device. This is the starting menu of the N97. With a click on this icon we activate the application. First thing what the user needs to do is to establish a connection to the PLC. The number of symbols will be shown once the application is connected. Now the user can browse through all PLC tags. A selection of tags can be made by clicking on the item. If a tag is selected, the icon will change. Those items are now available in the watch list. In the watch list, the user gets information about the current state of each item. If it is a digital signal, it will show true or false. And if it is an analog signal, the current value will be displayed. In addition, we have integrated a line chart for each item. To see the chart in a better resolution, the user needs only to click on the chart object, and the chart will be displayed in full screen. If the value changes, the chart object will automatically adjust the scale. This allows the engineer to calibrate or to monitor each signal. Just to give you an idea how fast our application is. If we modifying the signal of an analog input, immediately our chart is showing the change. It's a real-time application on a mobile device. If you're interested in further information, please contact us. Thanks for your attention. Bye.